show you three of four historical Spanish guitars that are on my new CD called Four Spanish Guitars. Sorry, I don't have the fourth one here with me today. The first two on the album are Manuel Gutierrez, 1854, which is right here. And the one I don't have with me today is a circa 1875 Soto y Solares. Both Soto and Gutierrez were closely associated with Torres. They built on the same street, and in fact, Torres came to Sevilla in the 1840s and worked in Gutierrez's shop from 1849 to 1854 when this guitar was built. The earliest Torres guitar we have is from 1854 as well. Some Tárrega on this fabulous, though small-bodied and small length. This is a 6/30 scale, just like the Gutierrez. This is a Manuel Ramirez from circa 1910. It was built for the house or the shop of Romero y Aguado Mayor, which apparently was in Buenos Aires. This also has just an incredibly bright and powerful sound. Again, like the Gutierrez, it's extremely light, and you get these just fabulous individual tonal qualities, very woody. I think these guitars are almost more individual in character than modern guitars. But that brings us to the most modern guitar on my CD, which is a 1964 Ignacio Fleta. Thank you. Thanks very much for watching.